amount and the quantity. This is sort of what separates the student grade quality paint from the professional grade quality paint. How many reds are out there? A yellow, how many yellows are out there? A blue. You approach color theory and color mixing that way, and it's going to start becoming fun.